H&K P30L 9mm. Let's see what it'll do.